In this world, is the destiny of mankind controlled by some transcendental entity or law? Is it like the hand of God hovering above? At least it is true that man has no control, even over his own will.
going to be all right. You just stumbled over a stone in the road. It means nothing. Your goal lies far beyond this, doesn't it?
Thank you.